some pictures from an Ottawa trip. Looks like a menu showing the prices of dinner. There's Leslie. There's brothers Denny and Lee. The three lovely ladies. Looks like some pictures of a trip to Tequamanon Falls. I have no idea what those are. Now that looks like a great train ride. Fiftieth anniversary, Walt and Christine. Probably singing more. Love those dresses. Yeah, it's a great picture. I remember having that taken. North North Farmington football. Must have been Parents' Day. Looks like the parents are walking off. There's Ron and Barb, me to the left. And looks like Uncle Denny chronicled some cutting down of one of his trees in the front. Staying down in Florida at that hotel. I can't remember if this was the time when we met the Van Lints, but it sure does look like that place. Took a long time to cut that tree down. This was that record snow in the 70s, mid-70s. This sequence of pictures were very dark. I don't know who they were, the families. It's very hard to try and brighten them up. Some auto show stuff here. Some sort of bring on the food chant. There's Dan and Clara. Looks like more of the 50th celebration. Here's Walt and Christine. Numbers 1 through 4. Numbers 1 through 3. And the classic 5. Thank you. Everybody chilling down in Florida. Cracks me up. Thumb in the pocket. I wish I knew what this was all about. The infamous Capri. Looks like Sulak's.